Great question. I think it's a complicated question because I think you've got, you know, so many different things happening these days from online, whether it's, you know, the proliferation of fake news, cybersecurity, et cetera. I think it's plain and simple that we need to empower people, but there also needs to be a robust level of, you know, rules, whether that's a digital Geneva Convention or what have you.